There's about four times more thorium on Earth than there is uranium. But at the moment, uranium is cheap enough that that simply doesn't matter.
It's, I think, one of these sort of technological cults.